Greetings, Big Mocker. My name is Ava Wilson, and I'm here to introduce my project to you, a graphic novel that goes by the title of Girls of the Satin Robe. Now, the story Girls of a Satin Robe is about four girls that were gifted satin robes by one Jake Russell, our antagonist, who's a playboy extraordinaire. The four ladies are very intelligent, very smart, and they live in four different places. One of them has even been engaged to him for the last 5 years. Another is now in a mental institution from waiting for him for so long. And then we have this new one that he'd like to flirt with, and one he's deciding, I think I want to settle down. Well, it's one thing when you mess with smart ladies, they find things out. Jake, all in all, was a good guy, except for this part. So the story goes on to say what happens. The four ladies' lives are mapped out in the book. It shows you their lives with Jake. Jake finally decides that he wants to settle down with Chloe Stevens. Well, anyway, Chloe ends up finding different things that are telltale signs that something else has been going on. And instead of telling him about it right off, she's smart. She decides to do a little investigating of her own. The ladies end up getting together, and boy, oh boy, is he in for a surprise. So I think Girls of a Satin Robe, it has so many twists and turns in it that it would just be a great, great project and book, and I think so many people would love it and buy it.